And Russian President Vladimir Putin is in India. His trip is aimed at strengthening military and trade ties between the two nations. Putin and Indian Prime Minister Manmohan Singh are to sign a number of major arms deals. Trade between Russia and India is currently worth about $10 billion a year.